showing you my favorite verses right now, really quickly. Okay, so here's one of them. Her name's Lucky. I really like how she looks. She's really pretty in the handle. And I'm going to be showing you all the other ones that are mainly cute. Well, I think they're cute. So here is my favorite piece. Her name is Lucky, as I told you, and I really like her because she was one of my favorite. She was like one of my favorite verses. If you want to find her, she's more like in the actual game. She's like in the in Starcible Horses, and so she's like not really in like inside of her. Here is my other favorite horse, her name is Aurora, and she's a really pretty, magical horse. She can be found, like, it was a special event that they came back, so this is one of my favorite ones. And then basically, her brother, or like sister, I'm not sure, that is Amber, right over here. She came from the same place, and, like, basically is from the same place, because they're both beautiful angelations, but, like, more details. Then, this one is, like, my favorite angelation of all of them. His name is, like, Champion. I think it's Champion. Sometimes I call him Champion. He can be found in Silvergate Manor, if you want to go check him out. This main style, I just put it on my main style thing. And then here's another one of my favorites. Her name is Little of, like, Chocolate. I think it was Chocolate. I can't really remember. But she can be found while it's Christmas. In the Christmas horse thing, she's also an angelation. And then, this is also one of my favorite horses. His name is a purple couple, as you can see here. I really like his name. He can be found in, I think it was like, I don't really remember, but I'll tell you if I find out in another video. And then, my favorite outfit. I think I don't have it right here, but it's my club outfit that I like. It's my club outfit, but I also really like this one. Well, when I go make more videos, see you there. Bye!